Gentlemen, welcome back to the shop. If you're anything like me, you just bought yourself a Manila, also known as a mini lathe. So also, the first thing that you'll need to buy with this stuff is some tooling. You might know what's this. This is a life center. The way you put it in has a Morse taper too, and it just smack it in. So you see, we can't remove this. The only way to remove this is to wind this back completely, and then the auto eject ejects your tooling. You might have something like this, which is our hand tightened chuck. And there's also a problem with this. If you jam this in there, you see you can't get it out. But if you wind this back completely, you also can't get it out. So I found a very handy dandy solution for this. You'll have to wind out this lathe tail stock out completely, and you'll see the problem soon. Righty. So the thing that I had to do was, you grab yourself a long thing like this, just put it in there, take a hammer, and persuade it out. There you go. And there's our problem. This is hollow. So the auto eject thing in the tailstock does not allow for this to come out. A way around this, get the same pitch as the threaded hole, just screw it in there. I made this on the lathe. Oops. And once you put this back in, you'll see the auto eject function now works.